Okay, let's explore this hotel real quick, okay? This should be the way to the swimming pool. Oh, look, some of the rooms have a little balcony. So before you can enter the pool area, you gotta take your temperature and scan your Together app. Okay. It's kind of dark right now, so it's hard to see the lounge area. Let's see if we can find that pool. So there's a little path over here. Go down this path and see what's there. Coming to stay at the Hyatt, Here's the pool towel regulations due to COVID. So I turned on the light real quick just to show y'all what the massage room looks like. Isn't that cool? It's a glass wall. Then there's a shower for, I guess after you're done with your massage, you need to take a shower. Look at this. There's a button here. You push it, and look at that. Isn't that cool? So that blue hallway is a dead end. All it is a massage room. So you gotta walk back to the fitness center and back out this door where the pool area was. And I guess we gotta go this way to go to the main lobby. So I got off the elevator right there. Then they check your temperature again right there at the station. This is the straight kitchen, the one that's in.